Introducing Fugazi.
Check. Okay, good. Hello. Good. This one's not coming in. Turn this one up. Come on. There you go. Thank you.
Me a little shot.
Good evening, everybody. How are you this evening? First off, sorry about all the problems at the door. Sometimes this is the way things happen. People try to get these shows together. We try to go for an alternative space. Well, that's good. Just as long as you got in, right? I bet you were a lot more angry when you're on the other side of the wall, weren't you? Anyway, as in any kind of alternative community, there's always time where things aren't exactly the way they're supposed to be. But that's okay, because that's what it's all about, persevering and all that kind of stuff. So if any of you have friends who could get in, tell them, hey, that sucks, and we're sorry. But we'll sort it out, and we'll come back up again and definitely put it in your show. For those of us who are here now, not that we're any great chosen bunch or anything, let's have a show. Everybody, be really careful with each other, huh? And don't be beating up each other in the front yard. And anyone who's too tough, go back over there and beat your head against a wall or something. And if any women want to come up here too, it's perfectly fine. I'm sure women would enjoy this. No problem. Also, this is a really nice church. We do a lot of good stuff here. Don't leave trash. Don't fuck around with any of the rooms. Try to take care of this place, okay? It'll be a really nice and other city here. So on your way out, pick something up, right? We'll be right back.
This new one is called Turnover.
Thank you.
will stop playing. It was incredible. It was really high. It must have been 6, 7 feet. I'm not sure.
Thank you.
you want to kiss him? You guys don't find this funny at all, huh? You stern faced.
Take a look at it this way. When you jump on people's heads without asking permission, it's the exact same way I'm going to kiss you without asking your permission. You got it? Okay.
Kiss me!
I think it's an even trade.
I'm
clothes on.
Somebody drop this?
I'll take it, though.
I'm sorry. Someone dropped it. You can come up and get it. I'll be happy to return it to you. Bounce off my back. Well, I guess the coward has split the building.
If you're brave enough to throw it, then you're certainly brave enough to come get it. Okay, well, I think I certainly attest to this person's bravery and courage.
I'm thirsty.
Don't throw shit. We're human beings. We bleed, we hurt, and you're an asshole if you throw things at us. That's it.
Hey, I'm thirsty, man. Fuck.
On that note, this song is called Bulldog of Fun.
Thank you.
learn another song about people ahead of their habits, put people ahead of their movements, put the people ahead.
Seems to be a problem with my strings tonight. They broke. Did you notice?
Yeah.
I
saw it in my knees. They don't make me like they used to.
Can they really make those things out of catgut?
No. I think. Or cat.
You know, bilinguals.
No, not cat. It's something, not cat. It's based on.
I can't.
Are you getting restless?
No.
Which is a yes or no?
No.
Outside. This is for you, called Waiting Room.
Thank you. My friends, I can't even imagine if people would treat goes like that. But again, I'm not a woman, and I can't even imagine what it's like to be one. The fact is that 1 in 3 women will be raped in their lifetime. This is rather startling considering that if any one person is raped, this is wrong. So I think we all have to do a lot of thinking about our sexuality, how we look at things, how we look at other people, how we look at ourselves. Because rape is a crime of violence, not one of sexuality. And yet, when a woman's raped, when a man is raped, people consider them soiled or dirty. Well, that is wrong. They're not soiled or dirty. They're victims just like anybody else. Because it's not an act of sexuality. It's not an act of sexuality. It's an act of violence!
Situations, give a fuck about it. Don't just think it happens to other people, it happens to everybody.
Thank you.
And that's part of the reason we're here. Furthermore, tomorrow is Saturday, October 7th. In Washington, D.C., there's a very important housing march. And it's about homelessness. Talk about people who can't afford places to live. And if you have a place to live and you're sitting pretty, you should care about people who don't. So if you can get down there, go down there. And if you can't, get involved with a local group or something like that. Homelessness is a big situation. So this is the show. That's the way it goes. But thanks a lot for coming out. Do drive safely and peace.
The deal was...